Dear students, good morning everybody. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. God bless you children. I invite you all to Zoom class. Today's moral verse, Psalm 121:2. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Let us do prayer, children. Close your eyes. Almighty God in heaven, we praise you. Thank you, Lord. You gave a wonderful day today. Lord, bless my children, third A1 and A2. Give wisdom and knowledge to them. Lord, bless their parents. Lord, bless them and guide them. Lord, help us to do all the works properly. Bless my school children from LKG to 12th standard. Bless my school principal. Bless my headmaster, treasurer. Lord, bless my school teachers and other staffs. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Children, all of you listen carefully. This is social class. Already I started unit 1. The topic is our family, isn't it? Do you remember that? Yes. So half of the lesson we finished, our family. Just I want to give revision. Then we will continue the lesson, same lesson. Okay, children? Children, we have 2 notebooks for classwork. I will give you the notes in this week, end of the week. You will copy down in your classwork. Children, after finishing the lesson, I will give you the classwork notes. Then you will copy in your classwork neatly. Whenever I will ask, that time you will bring to school, then I will do correction. We will announce later, not now. Principal will announce, after that you will bring a note for correction. So now you keep your notebooks neatly and safely. Those who are not get your books, go and get your books immediately from school. Children, without book or notebook you cannot able to read properly. So that I'm telling you again and again, we started already. So everyone go and get your books immediately from school. Now we will start the lesson, children. All of you take page number 117. Students, page number 121, we will continue. Yes, just I want to revise the lesson. What is family? Already I told you, father, mother, children and other close relations live together is called a family, isn't it? Yes, see, look at there. Individual, family, society. Okay, here what they given, people with diversity in language, culture and habit live all over the world in families. They were all over the world in families. So these all are different types of people, different types of country, different types of culture. Then Do you remember that, children? I told you to stick the photos from your family, isn't it? Yes. I hope everyone did this. Those who are not, do it fast. Here, relations, page number 123. We have two types of relations, that is maternal relation, paternal relation. Maternal relations means, that is relations through our mother's side. Mother's side we have relations, no? That is called maternal relations. Here, paternal relations, that is relations through our father, are called paternal relations. Those who are our father's side, na, we call that is paternal relations. And also you have to write who are the maternal relations and paternal relations. Then what we learnt in last class, types of families. Types of families, na, that is small family, large family and joint family. Small family, large family, joint family. So here small family means that is father, mother and children. These are called for small family, and also they called nuclear family. Then large family. Large family is father, mother and more than two children. More than two children, three children, four children, no? So that is called large family and an extended family. Then third one is called joint family. Joint family, these all are three generations live together, that is called father, mother, father's father, that is grandfather, grandmother, uncle, auntie, granddaughter, grandson. So these all are living together, no? That is called big family and joint family. Are you understand, children? Already we finished. Now I'm going to revise these all. Then special values of the family. Already I taught you this also, special values of family. What are the special values? Do you remember that? Yes, last week I told you, last class, I explained very clearly. We are getting what are the basic needs, no? Food, clothing and shelter, getting from family. Then family is the first school for the development of physical and mental, I mean moral, isn't it? Yes. Then there are several values that is called the first one is affection, love and affection, love and affection. The second one is respect, third one is protection, fourth one is sharing, fourth one is sharing. So these are the main values from the families. Okay. Yes. Now today we are going to learn unity of the family. Unity of the family. Today we are going to learn unity of the family. It is better to work together than to do it alone. In this way, workload will be reduced and relationship will be strengthened. Then this will help for the unity of the family. So in this paragraph, what they given, it is better to work together. If we work together now, the workload will reduced. Okay, the workload will reduce. If any one can do the work now, that is too much of burdens. But three or four people can do the same work now, single work now, that will be, workload will be reduced and relationship will be strengthened. This will be the unity of the family. So unity is the strength. எல்லாரும் ஒன்று சேர்ந்து வேலை செஞ்சோம்னா அது எப்படி இருக்கும்? நம்ம வேலையை சீக்கிரம் முடித்து நம்மளோட ஒர்க் லோடை வந்து கம்மி பண்ணிக்கலாம், குறைச்சிக்கலாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. தென் ஆஸ் சில்ட்ரன் இட் இஸ் குட் டு டூ அவர் ஒர்க் பை அவர் செல்ஸ். இட் இஸ் பெட்டர் டு மேனேஜ் அண்ட் கீப் அவர் திங்ஸ் இன் த ரைட் பிளேசஸ். திஸ் நாட் ஓன்லி மேக் அஸ் டிசிப்ளின் பட் ஆல்சோ ஹெல்ப்ஸ் அஸ் டு சேவ் டைம் as we have to spend time to search for things. So in this paragraph, what they given, children, very listen carefully, which is very important. Children, as a children, you have to do your work yourself, children. Whatever work you do yourself, not a big work, any small works, no, at home, what will you do? Do your work with in yourself. And also, it is better to manage and keep our things in the right time. You have to keep all the things in your right places. If you want to take, na, you take unuseful. After using, you keep it in the same place. That will be very easy whenever you need next time. Na, that is very easy. So here, this is not only makes a discipline, but what I am telling, this is also discipline. Discipline, very important discipline, and also help us to save time. Save time. We won't search, you know, wherever. Yes, we don't want to search anywhere. If we keep in right place, na, the whenever you need, na, that time you will go and take. I understand. Yes. How do you manage your things? Discuss with your friend. If you don't a friend, na, you discuss with your parents. The next one is our relations. Apart from our family members, distant relatives also come to your house. I want to read full paragraph, then I will explain, children. Listen carefully and keep your fingers when I am reading in the book. Apart from our family members, distant relatives also come to our house. All the family members meet during family festivals. When they come to our house, we should welcome them, we should talk with them and help them to fulfill their needs. This is the way to respect them. Hospitality towards guests is the best value among Tamilians. This strengthens our relationship. So in this paragraph, what they given, apart from our family members means other relatives. Dooratthu sondam, abdi solluvom illingla? Yes, other distant relatives also come to our house. And whenever we all together in a festival, no, on that time, what will you do? We should talk them, we should welcome them. Avangala enna pananum, varaverkano, vaanga, ukkarunga, saapidunga solli, we have to obey and we have to communicate with one another. So we should talk with them and help them to fulfill their needs. Whatever they need, na, that time, we have to fulfill their needs. This is the way to respect them. So, in our culture, in Tamilians' culture, hospitality towards guests is the best value. That is, varavangale, adhavadhu virundhinarai, enna pannuvom, virundhinarai vandhu nama vandhu upasirikkiradha nammaloeya tamilarudaiya panpaadu. So, they given a hospitality na virundhinar vandhavangala nama warm welcome pandrom illaya, that is called hospitality. Then how do you call your relations? Mother's mother is grandmother. Father's father is grandfather. Father's sister, that is auntie, atten solluvom illaya, auntie. Then mother's brother is uncle, mama appdi solluvom illaya. Yes, mother's brother. How should we behave when the relatives come? Every, just now I told you, no, you should obey and you should talk with them, you should welcome them and help them to fulfill their needs. Then the next page number 127, they given an activity, they given some stars. See, look at the picture, some stars. Yeah, in middle, who does what? The first one is cooking, the second one is washing, the third one is yearn for the family, the fourth one is going to shop, the fifth one is clean the floor, switch off the lights and fans when not in use. So who is going to do this work at home? Everyone. Everyone we have to share. But here cooking na mother, washing mother, yearn for the family, that is father and mother both. The some family only father only yearning, mother is homemaker. Okay, yes. Then going to shop. Who is going to shop? Sometimes brother and sister or grandfather, grandmother are going to shop. Then clean the floor. Floor. Yaar clean pannuvaanga unga veetla? Mummy or daddy. Sometimes elder brother, isn't it? Yes. Then switch off the lights and fans when not in use. That you have to do, children. Save current. Okay, whenever you need that time you switch on. Otherwise you put off the light, fan, everything. This is good for our home and society. The next page, what they given? Outsiders. Apart from our relatives, other people come to our house. Other people, who are the other peoples? Many outsiders like milkman, vegetable vendors, cylinder supplier, fisherman, then fruit seller, isn't it? So many people will come. We must behave carefully with them too. அவங்க கிட்ட நம்ம எப்படி இருக்கணும்? நல்லபடியா பேசணும், பட் வி ஹாவ் டு கேர்ஃபுல், ஜாக்கிரதையாகவும் அவங்க கிட்ட நம்ம நடந்துக்கணும். நெய்பர்ஸ். தென் நெய்பர்ஸ். ஹூ ஆர் த நெய்பர்ஸ்? மெனி ஃபேமிலிஸ் லிவ் நியர் அவர் ஹோம். மெனி ஃபேமிலிஸ், ஆல் த ஃபேமிலிஸ் லிவிங் டுகெதர், நோ ஐ மீன் நியர் அவர் ஹவுஸ். ஸோ வி கால் தெம் நெய்பர்ஸ். இட் இஸ் குட் டு கீப் cordial relationship with them. Okay, it is good to keep cordial relationship means we have to love one another. Whenever we need help na, that time they will help, and also we will help together only. Okay, we need na, we must help each other. This value ensure our safety. Whenever need help na, that time they will come and help, and we also go and help them. This is very important with our neighbors. And let us know, some families are rearing pet animals like their family members. Yes, some are very interested to keep pet animals. That is very important thing. So here what they given, puppy, I mean dog, cat, cow, goat, then hen. These are the more than this parrot, lovebirds, dove. These are the pet animals. Is there any pet animal in your house? Yes, in Zoom class many of them told me no. Yes. Now the next page we will continue. All of you take page number 129. So think before buying any object. Before buying any object, have you ever thought of its necessity? நம்ம ஏதாவது ஒரு பொருள் வாங்குறதுக்கு முன்னாடி இந்த பொருள் தேவையா தேவையில்லையான்னு யோசிக்கணும். If it is necessary, then you will buy. So budget of the family. Budget of the family. This is very important thing, children. Income and expenditure is important for any family. That is very important because it's depending upon our salary, isn't it? If your father will get more earnings na, you will get more things. Okay, and those who are not get na, like you will comfort with the in your family. So what na we must spend according to our income. Yes, நம்ம எவ்வளோ சம்பாதிக்கிறோமோ அந்த சம்பளத்துக்கு ஏற்ற மாதிரி நம்மளுடைய வாழ்க்கையை நம்மளுடைய பட்ஜெட்டை வந்து போட்டுக்கணும். அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரி செலவுகளை கம்மி பண்ணிக்கணும். வி மஸ்ட் ஆக்ட் அக்கார்டிங் டு த பட்ஜெட் சிஸ்டம். எக்கனாமிக் கிரைசிஸ் அக்கர் வென் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் எக்ஸீட்ஸ் இன்கம். நம்ம எவ்வளோ சம்பாதிக்கிறோமோ அந்த சம்பாத்தியத்துக்குள்ளே தான் நம்ம வாழணும். அதை மீறி நம்ம போனோன்னா நமக்கு அது கஷ்டமாயிடும். ஓகே, எஸ், சிம்பிளிசிட்டி இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் பாலிசி. சிம்பிளாக வாழணும், ஆனால் அதை நல்ல முறையில் நம்ம வாழணும். ஸோ சிம்பிளிசிட்டி இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் பாலிசி. எல்லாத்துக்கும் ஆசைப்பட்டு நம்ம வந்து கடன்லாம் வாங்கக்கூடாது. கடன் வாங்காமல் நம்மளோட இன்கம் எவ்வளவோ அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரி நம்ம கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக சேர்த்து வச்சு எல்லாத்தையும் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபை பண்ணிக்கணும். தென் க்ளோசரி. ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ லுக் அட் த க்ளோசரி, நாட் கிவன் ஹியர் இன் யோர் புக் தி கிவன். ஸோ தென் ஜஸ்ட் ஐ வாண்ட் டு ரீகேப் த லெசன். பேசிக் யூனிட் ஆஃப் த சொசைட்டி இஸ் ஃபேமிலி. த செகண்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பேசிக் நீட்ஸ் லைக் ஃபுட், கிளாத்திங் அண்ட் ஷெல்டர் ஆர் ஃபுல்ஃபில்டு பை த ஃபேமிலி. தேர்ட் ஒன் இஸ் இன்டர் டிபெண்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபேமிலி மெம்பர்ஸ் ஹெல்ப் இன் பிகமிங் குட் சிட்டிசன் அண்ட் டெவலப் ஹார்மனி. த ஃபோர்த் ஒன் இஸ் ஃபேமிலி டீச்சர்ஸ் த வேல்யூஸ் ஆஃப் டிசிப்ளின், மாரல்ஸ் அண்ட் த ஹேபிட் ஆஃப் ஷேரிங். அ ஃபேமிலி மஸ்ட் ரன் வித்இன் த பட்ஜெட் டு என்ஷுர் எக்கனாமிக்கல் செக்யூரிட்டி. த லாஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஃபேமிலி ஹெல்ப்ஸ் அஸ் டு ஃபீல் சேஃப் அண்ட் செக்யூர். எஸ் ஃபேமிலி தான் நமக்கு எப்பவும் என்னது பாதுகாப்பாக இருக்கும். ஆர் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் சில்ட்ரன்? நவ் வி ஃபினிஷ் திஸ் லெசன். ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ டர்ன் ஓவர் த பேஜ் தட் இஸ் இவாலுவேஷன் பார்ட். ஐ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் இவாலுவேஷன் ஆல்சோ. லிசன், சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். த பேசிக் யூனிட் ஆஃப் த சொசைட்டி இஸ் டேஷ். The basic unit of the society is dash. They give an option, but answer is family. Family, F-A-M-I-L-Y. The second one is, dash is one of our basic needs. Basic needs. Here also they give an option, but shelter. Shelter, home, no. House is our basic needs. The third one is, father, mother and children living together is called... Father, mother and children living together is called small family. Only that is small family. S-M-A-L-L, small family. The fourth one is, dash is the best cultural value of Tamilians. That is hospitality. Hospitality. The fifth one is, running the family by preparing dash is the best way of... Best way of... is the best way of to improve economy. That is budget. That is budget. Now true or false, children? Okay, but before that match the following. So you have to read both side, children. Okay, first left side, then right side. Character is respect. Character na, that is respect. So you have to write respect number one. Sharing work, that is should live in unity. Third one, maternal relation, that is uncle. Fourth one, outsiders, that is vegetable vendors. Fifth one is neighbors. Improve relationships. So this is the match the following. Then true or false, a family fulfills all our basic needs. That is true. Very good. True. Okay, children, you can write full sentence. That is true means full word. TRUEFALSE. Okay, whatever na full word. Don't write TF. I won't give you marks in your exam. A family fulfills all our basic needs. That is true. The second one, our neighbors are our relatives. false. That is false. They are not relatives. Third one, our economy improves when expenditure exceeds income. False. That is false. F-A-L-S-E. The fourth one is, we must keep our things in their respective places. True. That is true. T-R-U-E. True. The fifth one is, simplicity is the best policy for the every family. Isn't it? Yes. I told you, no, simplicity is best policy. That is true. T-R-U-E. Here, answer the following. I will give you the notes later. Okay. I will give you the notes later. I will give you on Friday. I will send it to you by WhatsApp. Okay, children, you can write in your classwork. Already I told you, already I informed you, so that you can write in your classwork. Students, now we finish the lesson, unit 1, in your social, our family. Okay, hereafter what will you do? You have to read 2 or 3 times, then only you will understand. You can understand. Okay, after reading only you will understand, and also you will improve your English. So that I am telling again and again, reading is very important. Then I will give you the notes on Friday. That also I will inform you. You will copy in your classwork. Okay, children? Yes. Now we finish the first lesson. I will give you revision next week. Already I told you, assignments, paste the picture of your family in the family tree in your book. Those who are not get your books, get it immediately from school. I am telling you again and again, those who are not get your books, get it fast, children. Without book you can't read. Okay? Yes, go and get your books, children. God bless you all. I hope everyone enjoyed this lesson. Okay, our family. So that if you have any doubt, you call me after 5 o'clock. Okay, children? Yes. Thank you, children. Bye. I will meet you tomorrow.